your sakes, let's hope your house broken, Ed. Double D's room. Double D speaking.
Hi, Double D. What's up?
Hello, Eddy. Just revisiting my files, dilly-dallying with alphanumeric categorization.
Thrilling! Yeah, listen, why don't you guys come on over?
Gosh, Eddy, a tad late, don't you think? I mean, Ed was finally going to... Please let go of my leg, Ed.
Who could that be? It's still dark.
Come on, Fluttershy! Cider season's about to start!
No? Where could he be? Are you dizzy, Spunky? What were you doing in there? No, don't tell me. It's sick, it's wrong. Do you know what I've mucked up with that thing?
Oi,
Reggie!
Not even her.
No, listen, Reggie has his movies in a room. I asked to watch them once, but she said they were for grown-ups only!
Miss Merriweather, you've returned from Paris. Why?
I realized I desperately missed...
Yes?
My garden.
It's a fine garden. If I could look upon your garden every day, I'd die a happy man.
Ah! This is so boring!
What? You want to be eaten?
Yes, it is our destiny to be eaten.
Dude, this is weird.
Wait a minute. You expect us poor innocent children to climb up dangerous scaffolding and paint naked people all over a church?
We'll do it!
But we're not doing it for the sake of art. And we're not doing it for the sake of money. No, we're doing it because we like painting naked people.
This is all happening too fast. I feel dizzy. I need to lie down.
Wonderful. I'll go with you.
No, I mean...
You know, maybe you should let go. Now, I'm no expert, but I'm pretty sure whatever's in that egg, it ain't one of us.
Oh, really, Mr. Smarty Booty? And where do you think JJ will hatch from, if not from an egg?
Well, mammals usually come from...
Do not gross me out with nonsense, Maurice.
Okay, that didn't work at all.
It only seemed to increase their appetite for wieners.
We need stronger tactics.
Right, something that would make Mr. Krabs' whole wiener thing blow right up in his face.
Yeah, blow up.
Give me a hot fudge sundae and make it a double. Scoop.
Another one! Hit me! And don't be stingy with the sprinkles!
Hey, take it easy, Mech. Look, Mech, I'm cutting you off.
Caramel! Listen, help a poor guy out, huh? Got jobs! Licorice! My best friend, man. He's found someone else. Butterscotch! So, please, help me forget him. Jelly beans! Just need a little more chocolate.
Go home and sleep it off, Mech.
Fine. Who needs you? I don't need you and your soda, you soda jerk. And you know what other jerk I don't need? Blue. That two-time and no good times tour. I know what I'm gonna do. I'll confront him. Yeah. I'll totally be all, hey, Blue, you stink. And then Blue will be all, oh, yeah? Well, tough beans. Barry doesn't think I stink. He thinks I smell awesome. How could you do this to me? We were supposed to be best friends. Best friends come and go. And I'm tired of you. Barry's my best friend now. Oh, yeah? Well, maybe I should just go over to that blankety-blankety Barry's house and show him a thing or two. Nah, don't bother. We're having too much fun with all the gazillions of super awesome state-of-the-art toys. Plus, you probably couldn't find him in his ginormous mansion of expensive humongousness. But I trusted you. A leopard can't count its spots. A leopard can't change its spots, Blue. A leopard can't change its spots. Yeah, that's what I said.
Where are you, you lying, stinking cheater, stinking liar who cheats?
I'm getting the need to feel the breeze between my knees.
That's the ticket.
Cut in front of the baby, please!
I got the beans.
I got the ketchup.
I got the buns.
Says you.
Pretty early in the morning to sneak a pair of buns like these past old Mr. Krabs.
Or at least before he takes off his sleep mask.
How did you know I wore a sleep mask?
Look, let me explain some junk about dating. Right now you're at tier one, which is hugging. But pretty soon, you'll be at tier two, which is smooching. Then down the road, you'll make it to tier five, where she'll let you discover all 15 feet of her long, beautiful stomach. And after a while, you'll make it to tier eight, where you touch her horn for the very first time. Very special.
What about tier 15?
Stay away from that! Do not do tier 15!
Dude, I got no idea what you're talking about.
Don't worry about it, dude. Just let things naturally move to tier two.
Back and better than ever.
I think it's time to get cooking!
Oh, boy!
Yay! The juice worked! Hey, where are you going? The kitchen's back here!
The square root of a piece of pie?
What?
Pure fiction, Eddy. Your exaggerated tale can only be described as cockamamie.
Tsk, tsk, tsk. I have never heard such language.
We cannot fail, Ger. Even as a small Erkin Smeet, my dream was to pass probing day like a slorbeast passes her young. Jiggly and full of juice.
Where the f*** are we?
Beats the f*** out of me!
While you're in Dexter's laboratory, silly, I'm Dexter, and this golden-haired angel behind me is my charming sister, Didi.
Charmed!
Ah, f*** off!
Oh, dear!
Excuse me, sir, but we think that was very rude, and we are in want of an apology.
Yeah, here's your f***ing apology. I think it tastes like f***. Hey, watch what you're throwing there! Yeah, we're gonna go f*** up your lab.
What shall we do now?
I know. Let's play circus. Look at me. I am a juggler.
And I am a bearded lady.
And I'm a sword swallower. Whoops.
One piece won't hurt.
Well, I'm glad you like it, girls. It's from a... Girls? Girls?
That was amazing.
I see you brought your mummy.
Oh, so many pretty buttons. What does this one do? Oh, my. I could use a cup of tea.
Hey, push that button again.
Hey, I know. Why don't you just picture everybody naked?
Naked?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't like doing this.
This one goes out to all the fine chicken ladies. Put
Whoa,
down
me.
That chicken feed.
What?
Cause I got what you need. The koala stare.
What are you doing? That's idiotic.
Tell it to the swagger and baby. Darling, I'm the star of scandal. Cause you know that you can't handle the koala stare.
No! I'm above this! The brain is stronger than desire!
Cerebral poultry sister, I'll put you on my sultry list of the koal scare. Singing with me now.
Good morning, Miss Taylor!
now. If you'll open your textbooks to page 69...
Eddy, I fear they're becoming amorous.
What's that mean? Last one out, the rotten egg!
Okay, Fido, here are the stipulations.
You mean stipulations?
Yeah, but...
Okay, I'll do it for this guy. What's up, Lady Snail?
Well, I'm just sitting here thinking about mating with snails.
No! I can't do this, man! I am out!
I'll mate with you!
We're just role-playing, buddy.
Aww.
Here, Finn, this time you be the chick and I'll be the snail dude. Hey, baby, what's up?
What?
Girl, you smell good. Did you take a bath in rainbows and cupcakes?
So, what are you driving now?
Oh, I'm rocking a new Escalade. Want to take a ride?
That's okay. You rode the one up from the first level?
Yeah, I just put an MP3 player in it.
Oh, cool! I love that game. How about you, Blossom? Want to take a ride on Butch's Escalade?
So what's this?
This is psychedelia. It's where the guitar solo came from.
No, I mean, what's with all the colors?
I have no idea.
This ballroom used to host the most elegant balls in its day.
Whoa. Were they big?
Oh, they were huge!
Ow! Oh, honey!
You called, dear?
You coming to bed, dear?
I think my roast is burning. I'll just sleep downstairs.
Aw, come on! That's what you always say!
You shaved for me.
I've done it! The trans-dimensional toothbrush.
Okay, buddy, but you got no teeth.
Right, but who can resist this?
Closer, closer.
Twin manifold access ports. Oh, baby.
Man,
I'm not going back out there.
Well, what do you mean? What happened? Bro?
You should tell your friend he should stop pumping it in the wind and start pumping it at the gym.
And Pops, what's with the easy breezy? Speed it up! My pepperonis are roasting down here!
Hurry, Your Majesty. These are desperate times. You must meet the cabinet.
Hello, I'm Yakko. Nice to meet you.
Oh, the pleasure's all mine.
Sire?
Wait till we're
all out.